In this circuit, the collector emitter voltage is given, and we are interested to determine the resistance value of R1. Here's how I approach to solve this problem. I will try to determine the voltage value at node VR2, and since the resistor R2 is given, then by using the voltage divider formula with a good approximation, I can calculate R1. Since we know the voltage at collector emitter, then we can write a KVL from the positive voltage supply to negative voltage supply. This will help to determine the current flowing through the collector and emitter of this transistor. So let's write the KVL. And from the electronic circuit analysis we know, if you don't remember this expression, then please let me know so I can write the proof here under the video description. So with a good approximation, and we rewrite the KVL by replacing the IC with IE and put the known parameters in the KVL. And from this expression, we can find the emitter current. Which is also equals to IC, collector current. So the emitter voltage will be 0.5. And we know that in NPN transistor, if the transistor is turned on, then the base voltage will be 0.5. By the way, if you like what you are watching, please hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. This will really help the channel to grow and encourage me to continue creating more and better content. Now back to the video, and remember that the goal was to determine VR2. So we can write and VRB is the voltage across RB. So we can write and IAB, which is the base current, can be calculated from which is 5 microamp. So VR2 will be VAB Now, since IB is very small, we can neglect it and assume all the current which comes from the positive supply flows through the R1 and R2. With this assumption, we are able to use the voltage divider formula to determine R1. By solving this equation, we will get I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I will be making more videos on analyzing transistor circuits, so please subscribe and hit the notification bell if you would like to get notified when I publish those videos.